जो एक्स्ट्रा मेरा ओला पे खर्चा हुआ कौन देने वाला है जब मुझे कॉलेज से आना पड़ा इधर.
व्हाट इफ आई टेल यू इट्स नॉट गेटिंग रिकॉर्डेड. नो इट इज.
अरे रे बाप रे. Hi guys, what's up? It's Sarah. Welcome back to another vlog. Today I'm headed out with my family. I'm going to Karjat. We have a family vacation because it's Larissa's birthday. I'm sure you know Larissa. If you've seen and been regular with my vlogs, you know who she is. She's basically my Masi in relation, but she's like my favorite person in the family. Today is Saturday and I had to go to work today because today was my last day of orthopedic posting. So my posting changes on Monday. सारे मेरे patients को देखना था सबको, you know, I have to say bye and everything because firstly तो I've been seeing them since a month. You get so involved in their rehab that you don't want to leave them for like closure with my patients, and also because if you like bunk Saturday, Sunday is also counted as an absentee in internship. I am headed out now from my college with an Ola. Booked it last night itself, so that's what I'm in right now. It's showing about 1 hour 52 minutes from my hospital. My college to Karjat where they are. They left like around 9 o'clock ghar se, but they took a lot of pit stops because of course the whole family is on the drive. I wish I was also over there, but theek hai, we'll make do and we'll redeem ourselves when they get there. COVID cases are rising, which is why I'm kind of like scared that this might again be the last vacation. You never know, you know, like again during Holi the same thing might repeat itself. Even though I'm vaccinated, my family is not vaccinated, so I have to take care of everyone. I think after the Alibag holiday, this is my second holiday. Hi guys, I've already reached here. This is my family. Say hi. It's her birthday. I'm gonna go to the room and refresh, but they're eating lunch, so we'll just take a break. I'll see you from the room.
Is it fish, no? I didn't tell you the story. She brings McDonald's the coffee and has it with her mother, sharing, sharing. There's a bump on the road. All coffee on
there. Oh shit, really?
I had a chair. This woman doesn't realize that her. She starts complaining, my dress is dirty. And then she's looking at her daughter, hurry, yours is also dirty. Like, oh my god, I have
This is where we were eating lunch. This is the Namak restaurant, and this is the road we have to take to the forest club. This is the car we've rented. Let's go.
They are going backwards. Oh my god.
Kya hua?
Le lo piche, le lo slowly, le lo.
They are very heavy. Load zyada ho gaya. They are very heavy.
Okay, you all can walk in. Come old people. Mother can't even get out. जंपिंग टू द नेक्स्ट सीट. लारिसा प्लीज यू हैव टू टर्न 33.
हेल्प मी.
आई विल लिटरली फॉल. गो होपफुली इन वन शॉट. एक्सीट. Come, we'll go in the lobby. There's easy. Oh wow. I'm on the extra bed. No special treatment for me.
Yeah, because she was the last person who said yes to the plan.
It's a very small room. This is the bed which I will not get to sleep on. This is the bed that I can complimentary have fun on. And then we've got lamps which are beautiful. We shall take the inspo into consideration. Okay, this is the bathroom. I like a grey bathroom. There's a blow dryer. Okay, I done it correctly, but then we called for help, thankfully. This is my sleeping arrangement. Is pe bed sheet nahi dalega? Larissa, you just simply made me do this work. Just got done with my shower. I had to have a bath, of course, because I came from the hospital. And these people are now going to sleep, so even I'm going to nap for a bit. And then we're going to head out, explore the property, jump in the pool maybe, so I'll see you from there. Alright, so we woke up and I just got changed. It's beautiful outside. I'll show you all and take you all on the property with me. I was thinking of going for a swim, like all of us were, but the pool is pretty crowded right now, so I think I'll eliminate that for now. And of course, when I like had my bath, washed my face, I used my Dermalink Hydra Cleanser as always. Love this for my very sensitive skin. I carry this with me whenever I'm traveling. Now for my skin, I'm not doing anything. I'm just going to be using my Nutriderm Vitamin E Moisturizing Lotion. I'm just taking this because I don't want to face makeup. I have this one breakout in case you can see over here. I'm just going to put this
on my face. Away from the city, I want my skin to be able to breathe and not apply any makeup. So that's all I'm doing. I'm going to apply sunscreen, of course. So I'm using my UV Do sunscreen. This is SPF 50. I carried this with me because it's nice and travel friendly. It's a squeezy geo. That's what I like about all of my skincare products, that I carry and travel with me. You know, when you're traveling with something, it has to be a holy grail. And additionally, also because it's squeezy tubes, so they're easy to travel with, you know, you're not going to break a bottle. These are wearing a sleeveless dress and I have some dry elbows I want to take care of. So I'm using this. This is the Dermaveen Moisturizing Lotion. It's really good if you have dry body skin, and I have very dry body skin. Take this. This is all I need for like 1 hour, and then I'll put this on this elbow as well. I of course end up needing more because I have a big body.
Heading out to explore the property. It's really beautiful outside over here. I'm standing right opposite the golden hour happening, and I'm waiting for my family to come. They're all very slow. Cheers. Yeah, next glass pal, cheers, because your conversations were only not ending.
Your poop was not ending, I was waiting for you nicely.
Yeah, so after poop I need.
Hold
us. Buddha public is not drinking. Alright you guys, we are heading out for dinner now. So we were just chilling in the room, talking, having fun, drinking a little bit. And now we'll go for dinner. There's like a really nice club on top. There's like good music playing. So I was telling my family that we'll go and dance. Hopefully they want to chill with me and dance. So music to of course 11 baje band ho jayega, abhi 9:15 ho raha hai. It's a really nice place and I really like the vibe of it. Very calming and very soothing. We could not get a room which is pool facing because we booked very last minute. Our bookings are always last minute. Dinner is included in the package. So we took a buffet dinner and a breakfast which is inclusive. So abhi khana khane jaate, hopefully the khana is good. There is Chinese. Ooh, there's pasta. It is Larissa's choice. Larissa is a travel planner in the family. You can DM her for free suggestions. The plates are nice, huh? A pull-out cake that has frozen so much. I told you, remove it only. Move it from the fridge. It's not gonna like melt when she pulls it out. We'll try.
It's okay.
Come on, we'll play. Ho gaye hum ka. What's the time?
59.
Come on.
I already got my first call.
It's 12. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Massage it a little.
This is going to be a new trend
now. They're starting a new tradition here. It's not pull out. It's wrap out. Lick it, come on. This is what 33 is up for.
They want to, I have to wish, huh?
Yeah. Currently only I'm in this room. A lot of things went wrong. After some time we got back from dinner. We were just playing the game and everything. And while playing the game, my dad actually fell off the edge of the bed. It was basically an accident, but there was no space over there. So his leg really hit hard. Leg is like really badly bruised. And we were like constantly fetching ice. And the reception service is really slow over here. Ratko, it's like hotel is shut, so ice nahi hai karke. Anyhow, we like went thrice to tell them. And they finally got us ice and a first aid kit. So we've like mended dad's thing and now he's asleep. And Larissa's pull-out cake, she was a little upset because this happened literally at 11:30 and 12 was her birthday. We were all waiting till 12 o'clock and 11:30 ye hona tha. But nevertheless, we've cut the cake. We're gonna call it a night. I'm waiting for Larissa and Sabrina to come back to the room. And then of course we'll be awake. The oldies are all gone to bed, gone to sleep. Quite a turn of events, but it is what it is. Kal subah, I'll see you guys. Plan got changed and Larissa has woken me at 1:30 in the night to explore the property. This is the better side of the property that we could not book.
Oh no.
It's literally like we smuggled into this area, which was prime property. Larissa, you turned 33, not 13.
How do you do this? So I forgot.
Push down, Sara.
Come on, Sara, push.
I can ride this thing.
Sara, you have to push down.
Yeah, you have to give me help. It's supposed to be push. See and saw, not just see.
The next morning. Good morning, you guys. We are heading out for breakfast now after the very
long adventure that we had at 1:30 exploring the entire property. We're going to repeat that in the morning because of course my mom and dad have not seen the other pool and everything acche se. But abhi to nashte ke liye ja rahe. I'm wearing the same top that I wore yesterday because I did not carry much. I did not pack properly for this ekdam last minute ka plan tha. And niche I'm just wearing joggers. These are my H&M joggers.
How's that your birthday?
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
I don't like sabudana khichdi, bro. This is aloo paratha. Dani wants us to put this milk in Larissa's coffee so that it doesn't go waste. This is extra milk we have.
People not getting milk. My dog doesn't get milk. That is what she wants.
Chal, I'm having this coffee.
Everything's a
day. That's it for this vlog, you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed. The main agenda of this whole trip was this 13-year-old's birthday that we had to celebrate. Refresh, rewind, recharge to get back to work. I hope you all had fun. If you did, then don't forget to hit the like button for today's video. This Hara Squad shout out goes to Jesse Samuel. Thank you so much for watching. And if you want to be a part of next video's Hara Squad shout out, then all you gotta do is hit the subscribe button. Bell icon right next to it. What do they have to comment? You don't know the Sara Squad shout-out rules? What do they have to comment?
Love
I have the most hopeless family ever. Comment down below and let me know. I forgot. Comment hashtag Sara Squad, okay? I will see you guys in my next vlog. Bye.